Goedemiddag en welkom hier bij Farm Spice. Goed, ek is hier in Daarvol, hier so by die Howards Farm of by die Boering, soos ons omken. En soos elke jaar weet ons, het is weer tyd vir produksieveiling hier by die Howardse. En het is groot, groot boerhandveiling wat voorlee. Ek is koon opgewonde en ek weet elke jaar is dit groot sukses. En soos ons al verwys, die Nampo van veilings, van al as het onder die boerhande kom. En hulle is warm onder die kraag op hierdie stadium na een heerlijke Nationals. Kom ons gaan selfs bykie met Simeon en hoor wat jy kan verwag by die volgende boerhandveiling, die 1 Augustus hier by die Boering. Simeon, gaan het?
Hi, Dennis.
Yeah, good on yourself.
Good.
Simeon, we had a great Nationals. There's a lot of excitement currently in the Boering, in the Boeran breed. Yeah. And we're looking forward to a very, very good production auction, as always, from you guys. What can they expect if we look at the bull side at your auction?
Thanks, Dennis. And thanks, yeah. Thanks for coming past. It was unexpected and nice to see you. Dennis, the bulls are looking fantastic, eh? I saw them this morning. They are looking 10 out of 10, really, all of them. They are, I mean, obviously the stud size, the proven stud size, I think will be a great attraction. In Ndlovu, I think, I mean, and we've said it already, he is by far the best bull we have ever bred. So I'm excited about him and he's looking, yeah, mint. Samburu is looking good. He's a strong bull. He's a proven bull, very proven bull. Hulk is a good bull. But then the younger bulls are looking, I mean, they're not holding back for one second. Mm. Krypton is looking great. Olympus is looking good. Kappa, I mean, all the names, I know the names, but also, yeah, they are just, yeah, I'm excited for them.
But as Jimmy said, you know about genetics and you know how to breed them. When you're talking to the younger bulls, you can know they come from good genetics. They've got the background. You just need to put them in your stud.
Yeah, 100%. Look, Tennis, I mean, our stud, as you know, is a big stud. I mean, it's the largest stud in the world. So the selection is huge. The diversity is huge. The genetic pool is amazing. For these animals, we don't sell bulls less than 4 years old. So for these animals to get to 4 years of age and to eventually come to this offering of a handful of bulls in a sale, you must know that, you know, these are quality bulls. These aren't just run-of-the-mill animals. The run-of-the-mill animals were gone and slaughtered long, long, long ago. So these animals, yeah, they're looking good. The genetics is good. And they are definitely animals for stud purposes, commercial purposes as well. No problem. But I mean, these are quality animals.
When you look at the females, what can the guys expect in terms of quality and proven genetics?
The females are outstanding. All of them, really, hand-picked and selected. I think one of the exciting lots will be lot 9 A and B. That's a sister standoff for 2020. It's two full sisters, both King Sharka daughters, out of going back to a very famous line in the herd, in the breed, B96615. Anything and everything out of that particular animal, no matter where she is in the pedigree, has always been a fantastic animal for any herd, flushing wise, breeding wise. So they're going to be special, that little lot. We've got cows and calves, tremendous cows and calves with awesome, awesome calves at foot. One of them we even called Stutbull. I mean, that's how confident we are that he's going to be a smasher. And then one of the exciting, also, I mean, very exciting, is Sunshine, WZ1150. She's currently on the cover of the Fearplas magazine. There's a Boran segment in the Fearplas magazine. She's the cover. She's a proven cow. She's produced, she's bred stud bulls. We've sold stud bulls out of her for great prices. She looks like she's a spring chicken. That's how good she looks. She's just a cow and a half. They all are. You can hear the excitement in their voice. They're fantastic.
This time you're doing a few crossbreeds as well. Yeah. For the guys that doesn't understand the business, why are you doing this year?
Quite right. So we do that, not this year, we do that actually every year. We use Boran as the denominator because that's how convinced we are that Boran is the future of beef in South Africa and Africa and the world, actually. So we use different breeds on Boran crossbreeding animals to show what the Boran does and how it complements the other breeds. So as per normal, this year we'll have, and I think the quality is excellent, they're all going to be pregnant or with calf at foot, so no open animals. Boran with Sussexes, I mean, that's a great cross. So that comes from Sterkfontein Borana. We've got Boran with Afrikaner from Boertersburg. So those are our guest sellers. And we've got from Henk Boerter, BFT Borana. He's been upgrading through various different breeds, and now he's created a consistent level of commercial cattle, which are almost Appendix C animals that are looking great. From our own side, we do a lot of crossbreeding. So we crossbreed with Ingunis and Shorthorns and Galbies and Herefords, etc. So as time comes, those animals and those results will start coming through onto this auction. That's the purpose why we breed with them. So this auction, we've got Boran Ingunis, Boran Beefmasters, Boran Simbras, Boran Simmentalers, the Sussexes, the Afrikaners, So not too many. There's about 50 to 60 animals. We sell them in batches of 3 to 5 with their calves, depending on the type. So affordable and also excellent farming cows for people to go and farm with. So the idea is people come, they collect the bull if they can, and the commercials or the studs. It's something for everybody. It's something for every price bracket, but the focus is boring. I mean, that's our future, and that's what we firmly believe in.
Yeah. Okay, and this time, for the first time here, we're going to have Swift Fear doing the online bidding, yeah. So they can register at Swift Fear, yeah. And make sure that I don't miss anything for those who are scared to travel, not allowed to travel, or in quarantine at the moment.
Yeah, quite right. So, yeah, definitely, Swift Fear are helping us a lot. They're a great bunch of guys, and we're working closely with them. So the information is already on their website, information about the lots. It's all there. There's pictures. There'll be videos. It gets updated daily. I mean, as we're pushing closer to it, you guys are doing, it's going to be live on Farm Space as well. You guys are going to be in helping us, as you always do. So that's there. There's our dedicated website, which is boreanauction.co.za. That gets updated daily. So it's something to keep looking back on. There's also, I mean, social media, Instagram, Facebook. I mean, if you want to know about this auction, you're going to find this auction. And then, obviously, from a personal point of view, I'm available. I mean, I'm available all the time, on my phone, day and night. Late hours of the morning, anybody can phone me, anybody can contact me, WhatsApp, no, it doesn't matter, Facebook Messenger, I'm available, so are my staff. We're here to help. We believe in our product, and more importantly, we believe in our customers. So we'll help with anything.
Simeon, thank you for talking to us, and thank you for allowing me to pop in here, sure. And then I'll see you in about 2 weeks.
Lovely. Thank you, Dennis.
Cheers.
Ciao.
Goed mense, raai julle dit, hier van die boering af, maak seker 1 Augustus daarvoor, maak seker jy is hier, maak seker jy mis nie uit nie, hier is iets vir alle stoet, kommersieel, maak seker jy woon dit by. Tot de volgende keer, tot ziens.